start in Washington as the Pan Pac opened up the 2001 campaign against the North Pitt Panthers. Third quarter, North Pitt up 6-0, but Washington threatening. Carlos Guilford takes it up the gut, weaves his way 28 yards inside the North Pitt 5-yard line, and three plays later, quarterback Daniel Allen, he takes it in from there, gets in on the quarterback sneak. The PAT is no good. We're all tied up at 6. Fourth quarter, Washington deep inside Panther territory. Once again, Allen gives it to Carlos Guilford for a 3-yard touchdown run to make it 13-6 Pan Pac. That ends up being the final score of Washington winning at home tonight. Now, just down the line.